can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know.
It's a John C. Day.
No,
it's double, double.
Girl, I know where you learned how to get that.
Good morning, Monroe Woodbury. Today is Tuesday, June 10, 2014, and it's a C day. My name is Alec, and with me is my co-anchor, Danielle.
Today's lunch is mozzarella sticks with marinara sauce, or fresh baked pizza, steamed squash, sherbet cup. Now for the announcements. Attention juniors, the upcoming dates for the Young Driver Safety Seminar are as follows. Thursday, June 12th, Tuesday, June 17th, Wednesday, July 9th, and Wednesday, July 23rd. Students
must pre-register
with Miss C in D House.
Please be aware that the library and SSC rooms will be closed the week of June 9th to June 13th, 2014 to accommodate in-class pre-block testing. Contact Mr. Faldemeyer in House D with any questions.
All-night grad party tickets will be available for purchase every Wednesday and Thursday inside the large cafeteria during all lunch periods.
Yearbooks are available for purchase in room 142 right before and right after school. They are also available in the school store. The cost is $810.
Please review your course request and return any needed or requested changes from your school counselor by today.
The senior picnic will be on Friday, June 13th. All seniors must turn in signed permission slips no later than Wednesday, June 11th. The cost to attend is $5. Payment and permission slips will be collected today during all lunch periods outside the large cafeteria.
All BOCES students are expected to attend CTEC until June 16th unless they have a testing conflict. Any student who does not attend for any reason other than testing will be marked as absent.
That's our show for today.
Please enjoy the feature.
What, go to college? It's...
No, like your summer plans.
My summer plans? I don't know, do nothing, probably.
I'm going to be working, and you'll find me at the Woodbury Commons.
Going to college.
No, before that.
No, go hard, do it.
No, no.
Working!
I'm not ready, I gotta get ready. Hold on. Did you say action?
No.
Probably eat a lot of Doritos and go in a pool. And go to college.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
Working? Having fun? I don't know. What are we doing? Tell
them. Hanging out with our friends.
Every weekend I plan on playing softball.
I plan on moving to Canada and becoming a Mountie.
See you.